All right, you're Gucci. Honestly, feel like I don't know if Bark has. I think Bark maybe has the neutral capabilities of Fox, or maybe he doesn't. It just all depends on if he knows the matchup. So I feel like even if you're a really good Fox, you don't want to match up against Yoshi. You're really susceptible.
Yeah, that was. You're not gonna win if you keep playing.
Yeah.
That's just not gonna work. Probably looking for a sweet spot there.
That's the thing, like I don't know if Mark plays Fox that much to get all the crazy sweet spots. Now see, I held on the ledge. That's a good edge guard. Man, Yobo's looking strong, and honestly last time I played Yobo, I had a small tournament in my house called Bird House, and he like ran through everybody and just destroyed everyone. Oh, you were there for Bird House.
I was there for part of it.
Yeah, Yobo got really good. I feel like he's a really strong Yoshi, and I feel like there's like. I couldn't name any other Yoshi that I'd rather practice against other than maybe like, you know, Wizrobe or something like that.
Otaku's.
What? Otaku's Yoshi, yeah. Otaku's Yoshi too. I guess Isaiah's. So I could name a couple of people. I'm saying like
you could name
a Yoshi
most
main.
People.
Like Yoshi main near us though. I can't name anybody better but Yobo. So Bark is bringing it back here. I think Bark needs a laser more.
Limited usefulness against Yoshi. Yeah, it's an important tool, but
if the Yoshi is not approaching, it's really good. And like they were in a neutral standoff where nobody was approaching. That's when like
that's what I'm
Oh, the egg in the back there, I like it. See this because I know Yobo knows his Pika matchup. We're probably gonna see lots of parries and lots of armors from Yobo this game. So looking quite quite even at the start here. Oh man, that was real smart from Gobo. Just a little bit misspaced the DKC neutral air. So that was good on his part, but he just misspaced it a tiny bit. Oh, nice up smash. Man, back air really stuffs out Yoshi. Pikachu's back air stuffs out Yoshi's neutral air. That's expected. It's not destroyed, but it's more broken than Yoshi's neutral. That's what I like to see, forward airs on Yoshi when I'm peeking. That was a dirty edge burglar. See, Bark's got your dark. Bark has forward airs instead of those down airs against Yoshi. Like I said, Yobo knows his Yoshi, or his Yoshi Pika matchup. He's no slouch in that aspect of his matchups. Ooh, not a good play. Now Bark is starting to do the forward air more. It's doing a lot more work on Yobo. Oh man, I think Yobo used to jump. Okay, he got the ledge anyway. Wow, so Bark had the knowledge to do that would break armor right there, really slow him down a lot. I didn't think that was going to work like that. Beautiful grab, that's the exact moment. Oh, Bark going for the Ultra Doo-Doo! Oh, that was good. Good on Gebo's part, just playing it out. Beautiful armor. Like I said, we're gonna see armors with Yobo and Pikachu. Yobo knows Pikachu matchup. That's it! Oh no, he didn't get another forward tilt. He's not looking good for Yobo. Yeah. I would've gone with neutral B, but it wouldn't have hit anyway. That was a good egg. Just barely didn't make the egg. Bark would have definitely got scrambled by the egg. Cat destroyed me back on the couch. Chisel. My nizzle. Dark house sizzle.
This is first game.
Bam! Oh, the second game. The other one, the first one. I'm not doing my part here. I don't even know how to do my last one. It's 1-1? Yeah.
Free-for-all!
Yeah, Bark went Fox the first game, and yeah.
Oh boy. How'd that go for him?
Oh, good. Excuse me. I'm very tired.
Been up since like 3:30.
Good
morning. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I went to sleep at like 2 o'clock in the morning, or like probably like 3:30, probably like 3. And then like I wake up at like 6:45 in the morning, but I felt like I got a lot of sleep. And I was like, it's 6:45 at night, it's gonna be late to Dark House.
That's brutal.
And then I showed up at the Dark House at 7 o'clock in the morning.
And no one was here.
Yeah. Yeah. So that was my morning. Ooh. I couldn't distinguish the morning. So.
Yeah, that was a good trade. Let's stick the down arrow out there to catch Yoshi down B.
Yo, we're tied it right back up.
Oh, that was gonna be sick on Gilbo's part if you would've got that neutral.
Yeah, that would've been nice.
And I'm telling you, Yobo knows his Pika matchup. He knows this very well, so I would not be surprised to see Yobo take it. But I feel like Yobo would be considered the underdog.
Oh yeah, Yobo's totally good. That plays really well.
No, Yobo got so
especially against Pika. I mean, he's had Clubba, I think SK plays Pika a little bit. Not sure. No, Clubba did. Clubba's a DK man. Ooh,
oh my
play?
Lord! Yeah. Yobo knows!
Sparks.
Yobo knows! Let's go!
Mark is in some serious trouble.
Yobo's a legend. Look at that! Neutral down B. Some Wizrobe out here.
Oh, good escape. Yobo would have been the worst time.
Yeah, probably.
Dude.
Shots. I'm telling you, Yobo's super good. Like, I don't know what this man did, but like he's
definitely like
he got so good. Yeah.
Yeah, he's really good. The reason he starts the top end of Virginia's power rankings.
Oh, he went for the double fair.
I like it.
You should have maybe shield jumped or something. Oh, he's gonna tie it right back up.
This gets the tip of that electricity. Alright, hard tying it back up.
Yeah, it's rough for Yoshi to get back and grab ledge because he doesn't have magnet hands. That gets super close. This is where it gets kind of hard for Yoshi to kill Pikachu. You gotta not get frustrated and just space him back here. Wow, that was a stupendous grab.
Oh!
Okay.
He's got to be careful that forwarder is going to start breaking on him when he gets every hit. Yeah, the next one we want to do is going to break on him.
Wow! Let's go! Game 3, last stop. Oh, Yobo's playing like a crazy person. Oh, what? Look for the leather jacket over there somewhere. Oh, no. Is that my leather jacket? Yeah, that's my leather jacket. So just grab it. And on the inside pocket. Yeah, right there. Yeah.
No problem. Playing a super
good. Learn. Oh man.
Oh my god.
That was a great game.
Nice. What a heartbreaker. Free for all. Yobo was on fire too. Mark just turned that right around on him though.
That was nuts.